Welcome everybody to part two of Layers of Fear 2. Well, we last left off. Apparently we find out that we are an actor. We are on a boat that apparently is weirder than shit. And there's some voice trying to get you to become this character for his movie. Or something. I'm still trying to wrap my brain around it, because this game is really fucking with me.
Look what I found, Mr. Hardy. This chart will lead us away from peril and into safe harbor.
Alright, so this is a pretty, apparently a decent sized ship. Alright, so we've got two areas that are not safe. And some that are. I can't. Boiler room looks like one of them is safe. The ones with the X's, I guess, are not. And then enter here. Alright. So, sorry for the coughing. I'm kind of not feeling all that well. Alright. Oh, shit.
It takes courage to stand up to someone stronger than you. I could never do it. I wasn't brave enough. But she was.
Alright, it looks like we're possibly chasing a little kid, child, on this boat. But I have yet to see a single soul. Other than mannequins. Which apparently have heads that blow off. Alright, props shopping list. Replica of a 17th century flintlock pistol, 1. Fully operational. Okay. Gunpowder, 4 kegs, 66 pounds each. Ammunition, 5 boxes, 100 pieces each. Dummies, 100. Okay. What the fuck? I'm losing my damn mind. Whoa. Wait. There. Only one of us knows what must be done. Only one knows what is at stake. The other doesn't need to understand only to listen and act.
Himself.
Like, I want the flashlight. Oh, no. Oh, what was that? Oh, that was an instant close. Okay, why? Oh, shit. Oh, okay. I don't know what's going on. I don't like the music. Oh, hey. Hello? Little kid? Oh, shit. What the f- many times before their deaths? What? The unmooring at one... So what the fuck am I supposed to do? Fuck. Ugh. Okay.
This bottle do. Hurry, we have to secure it. They'll be here any moment.
Lily, I'm scared.
You should be scared. You know what happens if they find us. They'll send us back.
Fuck! We know what we are, but know not what we may be. The Immortal. Okay, we're still in Act One. I'm basically just running from my life. Holy shit.
The door behind you.
Is there an inventory system or anything? I need to check controls. What's my bag? Inventory would be up, but you know. Okay, inventory is tab, but it didn't give me anything. All right, so there's nothing. The inventory just shows me what's in the bottom right-hand screen. Okay. Yeah, we're shutting that now. No, turn the lights back on. Whoa. What? Okay, I'm back in my room. What? Okay. Heard you got off to a rough start. I know you have your idea of who this character should be. It's your right. You're the star of the show. Just remember, the director might be an odd duck, but at the end of the day, you're on the same team. Okay, what is this damn director trying to do? Inside every actor is the one part they were born to play. This, the one character they were meant to build. Chip away the bloody marble. Give form to the formless, until all that remains is the truth. Oh yeah, now we get something going. Alright, so it's spelling out character, put the mask on. Research, show your true face. What? That's not how you spell research. Character. It's backwards.
Myself.
think I'm just a test. Those pictures. What the?
Do you know the way? You build one character, you destroy the other, but which one is which?
So then all the boat's on fire, so am I dead?
Run, but do you know the way?
Okay, so you can't go out this door.
You build one character, you destroy the other. But which one is which?
So, I mean, is this basically the ghost? I mean, are you the ghost, or are you really, I mean, what's going on here? Okay, it's the posters I'm picking up. Oh, hey, look. Thing in the water right there. What the? How did it go? Bowed? Boiled? The character motivations. What drives me? What do I want? What do I need? What are my flaws? What haunts me? Oh, okay.
How far can he go? How deep can he descend? The thing he seeks is still there, buried, hidden away, locked in a vault, a prison of himself. He tries and fails to understand. A hungry animal does not think. It knows. It needs. It acts. Where reason dare not go, instinct prevails. And so he darkness of the mind and brave the storm of teeth and claws. Only then can he find the key and claim his prize.
That made no sense to me. Okay, so we're in Act 2, The Hunt. I'm telling you, dude, this shit is so freaky. Does that look like my room?
Yeah, could we take this again? There's something wrong with the picture. I think you must have moved. You just don't look quite yourself.
Okay. Here. Whoa, son of a... What the... How did... Okay.
Excuse me, I'm such a big fan. Could you please sign... Oh, I'm sorry. I think I mistook you for someone else.
Ouch. I don't know. I don't want to. Son of a bitch. Yeah. I mean... Oh, mother... Oh, God. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, I don't know. Wow. So this thing is immediately going to run after me. But then it cuts me off. I don't think it's going to allow me to run back. Okay, I did not see that. Black and white. I don't like the black and white bull crap. Really want to do that? It says finished with engines, and then stand by. Dead slow with an X on it. time and description of activities. Starting patrol of the lower decks, 1:30, engine room appears to be in order, moving to the cargo holds. 1:38, heard suspicious noises among the cargo? Went to investigate, flashlight broke, had to double back to get a spare. Damage to company property, deduct from pay. Dereliction of duty, recommended disciplinary actions. 1:53, resuming patrol, no further signs of disturbance, and 2:30, shift is over. Damn, this company is a fucking pain in the ass. The fuck? I mean, are the mannequins representing, like, the crew? What's happening to the crew? That is moving. There is nothing there. Do not like that. Okay, so it's another picture frame. hell was that? Oh shit. Oh my God. Okay, yes, this is like the movie Ghost Ship. Come on now. I want out of here. Sledgehammer. Give me. No. Wait. What the hell? Wait a minute. What? No. There was a locked door I could go through. What? Oh. Okay. Damn mind. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Okay. Wow. Okay. Damn, okay, I cannot go in that room. Cannot go in that room. Okay, then where? Shit. Okay, I'm lost here. I am completely, utterly lost at the moment. It's like you can't go into that room. That door is locked. You can't make it around the corner. There's nothing I can do here. Oh, wait. Okay. Keys or wind up key. Doors out. What the? Okay. There's a door. Another door. Hold on. Lost. Oh. Okay. Came out of nowhere. How do I hear that little thing clicking? Whatever the hell it's called.
Try three strikes at the heart. Despair consumes the soul. A life crumbles.
What the fuck? course it would be locked. Okay, security officer to whom it may concern. It has come to my attention that some of the food supplies have recently gone missing. In light of this, I am left with no other choice but to introduce increased security measures. Starting today, food will be rationed to individual crew members and the provisions storage will be guarded at all times. Okay, what the hell happened on board this cruise liner? Why is there someone knocking? I don't like it. Oh shit, son of a bitch. Wisdom. 092. Screw it. What?
Get up, quartermaster. What's done is done. No use crying. We need to venture forth and find some fresh supplies. Here, take this. It will help you find your strength.
What the hell? Am I even supposed to go through here yet? I don't think I'm supposed to go through here.
All that lives must die, passing through nature to eternity.
We got the pain. I really don't want to do this. hell? God, I don't want to go back down through here. Not mannequin. Zero H. Nope. Okay. I got it. Why? What am I gonna do? So I gotta add this up and make it 70. Okay, so 6 would be 30. I would still need 40. Hello. Ooh. Yep, that's a lot of rats. What the hell, assholes? Shit! Let me know you are going to do that, please. Back here. What the? Okay, rule one. Don't ever touch the hand that's coming out of the dead body. Oh, what the fuck is this game? Okay. Whole bunch of symbols. What is that, a 42S or a 425? There is a world outside of our own, hidden beyond a veil of black mist, where ancient beings dwell, immortal, everlasting. I can't make this word out. They move among us. They wish to be. They choose you, a mortal, to. Wait, wait a minute. Ha! There we go. Duh! Alright, they move among us unseen unless they wish to be, unless they choose you. A mortal to play their cruel charades. A plaything to be toyed with and discarded when they cease to amuse. Do not listen. Do not play their game. The price is far too high. Beware, you of great talent, of great skill. Beware, you who have seen their true faces. For you, only madness and death. Sometimes, something is left behind. Objects terrifying in form, puzzling in function. Fear them as well, for they are a manifestation of their wicked presence. Oh, okay, so... some of okay, so they leave shit behind that I guess will trigger. Whoa! Shh. What the fuck? Would you give me a damn warning? Oh! I do not like mannequins. No.
Looks like the rats got to it before us. What was that?
Shh. We're not alone here.
You think? No. Head to reinforce some of the cages. Something's got the animals all spooked. Might be they sense the storm coming. Need to batten down the hatches. It's gonna be a big one. Okay. Number three. So basically, stay away with anything with mist. And I wish these mannequins would stop! Dog training and delivery. 225 USD. Yeah, I wish that was the case now. Cage plus contents delivered to the live cargo dock. Kept feeding to a minimum as instructed. Handle with caution. Okay. Whoa. I'm afraid to try and look around because everything changes. Oh, son of a bitch. Damn you. Maybe I didn't want to do that. Oh, you. Damn. Okay, why are you guys following me? I got Stacy dead in here. Nope. Look, where? Something over here, or should I even attempt it? Nothing here. Whew. Okay. Oh, okay, I missed it.
over there. Can't you see it? No, this isn't what I saw. You have to believe me.
We're out on the edge of the world, Mr. Hardy. Nothing is as it seems.
What? Mr. Hardy wouldn't get far without his beloved Captain Baines. The captain is the main character of the story. Some people call him the Black Wanderer because of the color of his ship's sails. Captain Baines is strong and fearless, and he always gets the treasure in the end. Mr. Hardy is a bit envious of the captain, because he would like to be as strong as him. No. No. Get a key? Oh, wait. Security officer, too, man. I've been informed some of the crew had voiced their misgivings about the new rationing policy. Let me remind you that it was introduced as a direct result of misconduct occurring aboard the ship. I cannot stress this enough. Theft will not go unpunished. Okay, so what's going on here?
This one's empty too. We need to keep looking.
Lily, I mean, Captain, there's something out there in the dark.
Hush now. Stay behind me. I won't let anything happen to you.
Door.
Well, this is a little bit of a longer one than normal. I don't know. I think I'm gonna call this one on this one. Oh shit. Oh, I do not know what I just got myself into. Alright. Stay tuned. God, I need a nitroglycerin pill.